Yay! I am so excited. Today is my husband's birthday and we're going skiing and snowboarding. We're gonna spend the day out in the mountains, drinking hot cocoa and enjoying each other, and it does not get better than that. So stay tuned. We'll show you around the ski resort and how we spend the day, and just enjoy the ride with us. Talk to you guys later.
Try to do a winter trip once a year, and this year landed on his birthday, so yeah, I hope you guys enjoy this video and follow us around the mountain and our adventures for the day.
There goes my boo snowboarding for the first time. He's a pro with the skis, but snowboarding his first time. We are here skiing. I'm skiing today. Yay! I can't lie, guys, I'm a little nervous. And this is the ski resort. It's opening day, so it's pretty chill.
This is real out here. By the way, I'm really, really rusty. It's gorgeous, but I'm really bad with the skis, and I cannot lie. Everybody is like breezing by me. Chris is having also a little bit of a hard time with the snowboarding. We're out here, we enjoy our day. And this is standing waiting for Chris.
So Chris is coming from up there, but it's kind of real right now. It's pretty rough. We are both rusty and it's not as smooth as we thought it was going to be. Everybody's down there doing their thing. These people are like pros. I feel like I'm in the Winter Olympics right now, and I'm definitely like a baby beginner because I don't know what I'm doing, but I like to try to get out here at least once a year and enjoy the...
Oh my gosh, look at Chris right there. We just missed him. Oh, I almost caught you. I almost got you on the video, my love.
Look at him right here. He just had a moment, guys.
Oh my God, you did awesome. Little by little, you'll get it.
Chris, he's out there doing it. Oh, I'm so proud of him. His first time on the snowboard.
Everybody's just skiing, snowboarding, snowmobiles, just doing their thing, and we're having a blast. Chris is getting the hang of the snowboarding thing, and I'm so proud of him. My love, I want to wish you a happy birthday. I love you so much, and cannot wait to continue to celebrate so many more. I love you. Mwah. Comes. Seems like he found a little buddy. They're all going down. Wow. Whoa, he's out there with them. Look at him right there. Well, that was the end of our ski trip. Now I'm back at the house. I made myself this Caesar salad with some leftover mashed potato and asparagus. Thank you so much for watching. That concludes this ski trip vlog. I hope you guys enjoyed this video just as much as I enjoyed making it. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel, give me some thumbs up, and let me know if you'd like to see more material like this in the future. I love you guys. I see you on the next one.